Sure have changed their recruiting pool.
Don't say anything. You say now. Great, but you have to hurry and take care of them.
Wow, this is great!
Oh my God, help!
Oh yeah, it's time to party.
Nobody can stop me! You guys can take care
right
of
it.
Well,
let's guess. The motto is live, laugh, parsley.
I think we're in trouble!
You'll be safe if you stay quiet.
Okay. Please stop them!
We're better than these freaks!
Quick! I need your help!
In his arms!
Bruce is fading! No need to keep fighting! I'll burn you down!
Belfry, have you heard of anything about freaks inviting citizens along for crimes? Like some kind of criminal outreach program?
Please tell me you're kidding.
Humor me.
No reports of that I can see. Figure out what you can and get back to us.
We're almost on the scene, dispatch.
Got a jet.
If it weren't for you.
Got something here. Don't live your life. R-E-Q it.
Hey, yo!
Me!
Charge! Doc wants us to help them live.
Wait a minute. My question's for her. This looks promising. Belfry, I'm sending you a website. Can you look it up? It's supposed to belong to a Dr. Q.
Got it. I'll get right on this.
Thanks. I'm pretty sure we're in for some bad news.
If someone sees you, they might suspect the files were tampered with.
I know. I won't get caught. Belfry. The files should be on the server now.
Understood.
Finally found it.
That's a surveillance drone. Scan each one in the sector and send me the data.
And then we'll be able to fly back to this neighborhood anytime we want.
Once I reprogram them to look the other way, yes. I found another set of surveillance drones we can take care of. Sending the coordinates now.
I'm on it.
GCPD's trying harder now. These drones are shielded from scanning.
How am I supposed to send you the data, then?
They have to drop the shields when they dock at a station. That's when you go in. Shouldn't be much trouble for someone with your skills.
Wait for the drone to stop at a station, then scan it. Got it.
I need complete data. Take your time and do a full scan.
Got it. Try again, but this time hold and done. Congratulations, you have your pilot's license. Anytime you want to fly to a new area, just scan all the drones and I'll take care of the rest.
Thanks. I owe you one.
vigilante.
So you can use a door after all.
You know why I'm here.
They're listening. You may have questions. But I can think of a few reasons not to answer them. Hey, careful. Some of those are first editions. You know, those are all custom made.
Very expensive.
I never liked that thing. Clashes with the rest of the decor. I'm not even sure where it's from. Illumination is important, especially at my age. My eyes aren't what they used to be. Thank you.
I had that touched up recently. Sadly, my usual guy wasn't available. So you really are ready to play in the big leagues. I should drink to that. Bring over that bottle of whiskey.
The rich and powerful have been getting a free pass out of Blackgate for years. But you serve time. Why?
They were favored. I wasn't.
Favored by who?
But no one talks about them. Not a whispered word is said.
Court of Owls is a myth. The Powers Club.
Yep. Where the super rich go for shits and giggles. Might be worth a peek. Personally, I stay far away from that raptor's nest.
But you got no problem with me heading there.
I lost years of my life to Blackgate. You go do what you do best. Just don't tell them I sent you.
Belfry, you hear all that?
Penguin sounded too eager to work together. Do you think he's up to something?
Maybe, but from his reaction, he's convinced the Court of Owls is real.
Okay, I'll do a deep dive on the court while you're out.
Be in touch.
Belfry here. Has anyone heard from Alfred? He went out and, you know me, I worry.
He's been doing that a lot lately. You think he's two-timing us with some other vigilantes?
Not funny. He said he was going out for a walk to meet Jacob Kane.
Walking at this time of night? In Gotham?
Alfred's got guts, but I'd appreciate knowing he's okay out there.
I'm on it.
Safe to fly. I need you to hold that scan a little longer. Try again. You got the scan, I got the data. Nice. That's all of them. Nice work. This area is cleared for landing.
aerial surveillance here. Scan the drones and I'll reprogram them so you can fly to this location. I need complete data. Take your time and do a... Yes, that's a good scan. Each sector has several drones. You'll have to find each one and scan it. You got them all. Good. I've reprogrammed them to let you fly in the area.
Where's the car? We have to get out of here. Lights out. Colonel Kane.
Sergeant Pennyworth. I'm sorry I had to push our meeting so late. Work never seems to stop in this city.
Oh, I can certainly relate. The paperwork hasn't let up since Bruce's passing.
Yeah. I still can't believe it.
Burying Bruce was the hardest thing I've ever done.
Yeah. Do you remember what I told you after Martha and Tommy?
You said, life matters when death matters.
We take the living for granted until they're gone. I don't know what the Wayne Foundation will do without Bruce.
I trust Master Grayson has been helpful as you adjust?
Yeah, he sure has. Dick had his first investor call the other day. I'm surprised how well he did.
Every day I find...
You geezers escaped from the old folks' home. Don't you know it's dangerous out here at night?
Every day I find new reasons to be proud.
Empty your pockets or empty the gun? You know what? Never mind.
Quite the about face.
That punk didn't know who he was messing with. Come inside. We'll have a drink, catch up.
Don't have to twist my arm. Let's not be long, though. I wouldn't want anyone to worry.
Belfry, what did you dig up about the court?
The Court of Owls legend dates back to the founding of Gotham. According to the poem, there's supposed to be a secret society that controls the city from the shadows.
Yeah, the Court of Owls is watching and all that. But a guy like Penguin isn't scared of nursery rhymes.
If the court exists, and they're as powerful as they claim, they might be behind all the prisoner releases from Blackgate. And whoever's doing that has been getting away with it for... centuries.
Good point. Here's hoping the Powers Club tells us more.
You have to leave.
at the Powers Club. I haven't even set foot inside, and I already hate this place.
That house is at least a century old and had who knows how many renovations. The blueprints we have on file are catastrophically out of date.
I do love going in blind. Powers Club. Belfry, was Bruce ever part of that?
Master Bruce received several invitations, but never attended their gatherings.
I'm gonna assume he had some good reasons to avoid them. I'm in. Let's see how the other half lives.
Be careful. Let us know if you find anything.
Looks like they've got some goons guarding this place.
Told you to take an extra long lunch too, huh?
I'm not complaining. Nice to get a break once in a while.
So what do you think the poor bastard did?
What poor bastard? As far as I know, I just got along with it.
Well, that's not suspicious at all.
Was that...
I'm not down yet.
Time to see what's going on here. Our scan lit up that blood trail. Wonder what else I could find. Huh, there's something under the floor. It's connected to a network. Must be some way to turn that on.
They said we'd be working at a club. This isn't exactly what I had in mind.
It's a gentleman.
Looks like things have finally started.
Hey, it's Red Hood!
You gotta be...
Ah! Whoever's doing this!
Get out of my way!
The only one getting burned here is you!
You won't get away with this!
Ah!
place gives me the creeps.
Tell me about it.